So today I'm going to show you exactly how I wash out my Ikonart stencil film in order to create my reusable stencils. And this video is in real time. I am not speeding up any part of this video at all. In the end, you will see that it took me 3.5 minutes to wash out this 12x18 stencil film. And for our 10x12 stencil sheets, it usually takes me around 2 minutes or less. And I did choose a design with a lot of details and a design that fills the entire stencil to give you a realistic idea of washing out a stencil. If your design is very bold or not as detailed, it's of course not going to take you as long. And the two main factors that are going to affect the speed of your washout are your artwork and your water pressure. So as you can see, I am using our trigger jet nozzle that we sell on our website, and it's just hooked up to a normal bathroom sink. So the trigger jet nozzle increases the pressure of the water and also gives it this nice sort of flat spray that I can just move easily across my image, giving me a consistent washout. As far as artwork goes, you want to start with high quality artwork that is 100% black. And when you print it, you want to make sure it is very, very dark. So you can adjust the printer settings on your printer to print a darker print. You want to print on glossy paper with high quality print settings. I have another YouTube video that I will link below that shows my exact printer settings on my Canon that I use when I print positives to give me the darkest print possible. And that really does make a huge difference when you're washing out your stencil. If your artwork isn't dark enough, you're going to be letting light from your UV unit through your artwork, and it will basically start to harden the emulsion that's underneath your artwork because the light is going through your artwork. So that makes washing out your stencils really difficult. So your film positive is a huge factor in how quick your washout goes and in how easy your washout is. Since my sink is kind of small, I like to use this speedball screen printing frame to support my stencil as I'm washing it out. It's just the 12x18 frame, and it works perfect for our larger stencils or our smaller stencils. So it has a mesh in the frame, which allows the water to just kind of flow through it and giving you less splashback, which I really like. And it supports the stencil and makes it really easy to kind of flip it around and just look at the stencil from all angles, make sure all the emulsion is washed out of all the openings. And at this point, my stencil is pretty much done. I am just making sure that all the fine lines that are in our logo are washed out and that there's absolutely no emulsion left. This is a tricky design because there's a lot of fine details, but this looks great, and it took me 3.5 minutes.